No more dragon tears. Dun, 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 dun. Had to look that up through on a tutorial. Oh, you would think they'd grab that one, not this one, but okay. Reminds me of the star map in Shallgate. It's a stream. No, it's my connection. This time of day, which is like really the only time I have most of the time to stream, it's choppy because of online classes and network being overloaded. Yeah. Henny, how's it going? So this area is open. Whoa. Wow, it's Lord Jair. Lord Jair is the person you play as in the original Shadowgate. Looks like Lloyd Braun with a mullet. Why can't you be more like that Lloyd Braun? ECW. Ah. What is that? Let's take it. Yeah. ECW. Alright, Orville Redenbacher likes this. Nice. I definitely need that. No, I've never played Maniac Mansion. I heard good things about it. I heard the guy from the TV show. What TV show? Yeah, Peter's awesome uncle. Now use this again. It shows a red wisp pointing that way. But they actually lead you astray. I'm like, what? I didn't know that. So I was going in circles still, and the green ones lead you to the right path. Oh. Oh, that don't sound good. Right, yeah. Ah, lame. That looks like some Zelda stuff. So what you gotta do is, that heavy cage with the rocks comes in handy here. Well, that rocks. Now we can safely cross the bridge. Whoa. Now hit in his mouth. What's it gonna do? Oh. See if I remember how to deal with this thing. Freaking herpy, whatever it is. All right, so let's move on. And what? Though injured, the harpy has just enough fight left in it to slash her throat with one of its talons. Oh, that's cheap.